it seems to us true? Sure. But be back as soon as possible. What? How come she gets to take her time and I only get 5 minutes? Because she always comes back to the classroom whenever she's done using the bathroom. Unlike you, you just use your bathroom excuse to cause trouble. Now pay attention. You see, as much as I can say, I hope you should please yourself. Well, I have some super glue you can use. Maybe Lucy won't be on herself because she can't get up after she sits on it. Brilliant. Now Lucy will be walking around the classroom with a chair stuck on her butt every day. Okay, here we go. Uh-oh, here she comes. Okay, class, please take out your textbooks and turn to chapter 6. Okay, class, don't forget that the kids' projects are due next week. Help! 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 I can't get up! Okay, Lucy, hold on to the table while Andrew tries to pull the chair off. Okay, Lucy. Hold still while I try to pull the chair off. Don't worry, Lucy. I almost got it out. One more pull. 1, 2, 3. Lucy, I think half of the back of your pants ripped while you were stuck on your seat. Lucy, how did you get stuck on your seat? I don't know. I was coming back from the bathroom and when I sat down, I didn't know I was stuck until class ended. Guys, I found a tube of super glue on Violy's seat. I knew it. Violy was the one who super glued my seat while I went to the bathroom. I knew it would be her because she was telling us to go to the bathroom whenever you want. Let's report this to Principal Sonia and Vice Principal Kate. First class ended, Lucy was stuck in her seat because of super glued her seat. I bet Andrew has to pull the chair so hard that her pants ripped. Wow, that was so funny. You know what would have been more funny? If Lucy's underwear ripped a lot of her pants. I mean, right? Attention. Mary Harrison, report to the principal's office effective immediately. Wait, what do they want now? Expecting a kid from all to own and she had to walk around the school with the bottom of her pants ripped. Stop again and go to the truth, Missy. Okay, I was jealous that Lucy always gets to go to the bathroom whenever she wants. So I have to get revenge on her by super gluing her seat. Really, Billy. That was very malicious of you to do such a good knockout. You're suspended for 6 weeks. Go home now while I call your parents. Violy, how dare you super glue Lucy's seat? Thanks to you, her uniform pants are ripped and worthless.
And now her parents have to spend hours sewing up her pants. That's it. You're bound until Valentine's Day. Go to your room right now.
There are